we're back close to that road, but I don't know if this is it, I'm on the backside or not, but there's several leaders, there's a big X right here, look at that, right there. I think I'm on that back side of, oh yeah, I think I am. Look at this. No, because I wasn't up on that hill. It's easy to get off track. Right here, it's very easy. It's big, huge. Look at this. These are huge cypress trees. This is a cypress. Broke on both ends. These are oak. Right here. All broke. And all splayed. Splayed in there. On top of that. And the X. I've got pictures of these, of this like this. It'd be an X marker that has a Y at the end. Could be a structure, could not be. You never know. Especially in the woods like this. I'm gonna start my head back. I notice is how all the bark is stripped off some of these. You know what I'm saying? Look at this. That X marker right there. Totally X marker. Look at this huge X. Oh, take a picture of that. Get this in front. Oh, that is awesome. Check this out. Awesome, man. That one there is stripped, and look how it's interlocked right there to that leaner up there. Activity in this area. A lot. How cool. How cool is this? Double bend, double arch. And it's just the very tip of this branch, or this limb, is holding it down. All right, we'll be back. Stay tuned.